Hello everybody, my name is Rob Wong, this is Housemate Katie.
Hello.
And I'm bricking it right now, mate.
I'm a little bit nervous.
I am freaking bricking it.
I'm shaking for you.
Jamie's shaking.
Housemate Jamie
is shaking and he's not even doing it.
And he's bricking it. He's not even doing it.
Oh,
he's just scared for us.
Oh god, no, look at this.
I'm so scared.
We'll be fine.
Right, so we're going to do it facing each other.
You're going to spin it
on. I'm going to blow my load all over your face. And you will enjoy it. Inspired by Jenna Marbles.
You're sick.
This is for you, Jenna. We wouldn't do it without Jenna Marbles, so. I've got loads
is
more
that
than
about...
you.
You haven't.
That's about the same.
Okay, that's
about the same. Right, fucking cheers. Cheers.
Cinnamon. If you was out, I will slap you so hard while you're asleep.
I'm not going to was out, it's fine. Right.
Count us down, Jamie.
3, 2, 1, go!
Try the cinnamon challenge, please. What did you think, Katie?
It's not bad. It's not nice. No, it's not nice. But, you okay?
I feel terrible.
I don't feel that bad.
I threw up a little bit on the side as well.
Oh!
I got to warn you now, I'm going to show you the sink. And there is my actual puke in there.
Look
at me now. That is rank. This is all the cinnamon.
Cinnamon, we just swept it off the floor.
Off the floor, that mostly
with some peas in it.
Mostly Katie threw up.
I didn't throw up.
Spat out.
We didn't all throw up.
Someone can't do it properly.
I physically could not swallow that shit. I tried.
Some of us put effort in, and others spat most of it on the floor.
I held it for longer than you.
And that's why I threw up, and you didn't. So meh. I feel so ill.
You look really bad. I do not feel nearly as bad as you look by any means.
Bye.